in a Norman backyard. We broke this story first today on KOCO.com. Good evening, everyone. I'm Jessica Shambaugh.
And I'm Paul Folger. This discovery was made Friday near 72nd Avenue Northeast in Robinson. And KOCO's Ariel Reshef was first with the news today. She's live at 5 from that neighborhood. And Ariel, how long was this body there?
Well, Paul and Jessica, police believe this body may have been buried here for couple months now. If you take a look, this is a very rural and wooded area of Norman, a place police say may have been perfect to stash a body with no one knowing it.
8 days or so ago, there was some police out here, and they were here for a couple hours and they left.
A concerned call from family in Tulsa prompted Norman police to make a welfare check at 6809 East Robinson.
Police officers responded to the scene and were unable to confirm the well-being of the person at the residence. Based on what the officers saw at the scene, they initiated a missing persons report.
Their investigation leading them right back to the same home.
4 or 5 days later, they showed back up with more like 15 to 18 police cars.
Somebody indicated that they believed that there was a backhoe that had been rented and used out on the property.
Sky 5 shows the backyard of the property, freshly dug dirt visible between the trees.
We did discover a body there on the location at the spot that detectives found that had been dug. We estimate that the body's been there since sometime in February.
Police say two men lived in the home. One now believed to be the victim.
We have definitely spoken extensively with the other person that lives at the house. That person is being cooperative at this time and continues to work with the police department to figure out what went on out there. At this point, we're not ruling anything out. Obviously, that person would have access to the property, so they definitely have some questions to answer as far as how or why that would be out there and that they wouldn't know about it.
And police say they are not ruling out murder in this case. The medical examiner's office not yet releasing the identity of the victim or the cause of death. Coming up tonight at 6, hear from neighbors who know the men who lived inside. Reporting in Norman, Ariel Reshef, KOCO 5 News.
Ariel, certainly more to come on that. All